Hi guys, like to welcome you guys all back to my channel. We are here for week 4 of Inktober. Holy mess, there's only 2 more days. And boy oh boy, did I learn some things with this opportunity of sketching. So for one, I learned, I've been using, I think it's like the Strathmore, one of the really cheap watercolors. And I also have a small travel kit of Winsor Newton watercolors. A, you massively notice the difference in blendability. You notice the difference in color payoff. You notice the difference in a lot of things. But I kind of already knew that from watching actual artists, you know, and reading their stuff and like watching their videos and things. The one thing that I struggled with this week was patience. Sunlight and I are not really the best of friends. I'm starting to lose it a little sooner than normally, so I find myself rushing. I haven't quite figured out, excuse me, the music is putting me to slumber. I haven't quite figured out how to blend or how to darken areas with watercolor to where it doesn't look like I just put a bunch of dark spots. So that is a technique that I'm obviously going to have to master. But the best part about this week is that I started looking at, I think I typed in Black Girl Fashion on Pinterest this week, and it was like, oh, that girl's outfit is fly. I tried to draw them, basically. Like, this one is just Opal because, you know, if anybody is a Steven Universe fan, you know she's just amazing, and she doesn't make enough appearances for me. So I drew her. I messed up her lips. The color is a little off for me, but that's fine because I was still, I'm still going to draw her. So this is what I'm saying when I said that I was just finding girls on Pinterest to draw, and I think I have my style down for now until I perfect it. I do feel like it's easier to draw shades than eyes, so at the moment that's kind of what I've been drawn to. I've also been drawn to the whole black thing now that I have acrylic black ink, but now that I have acrylic black ink, I want like not expensive, but like a pay, like, you know, Winsor Newton level for some black watercolor. I just want to see the difference, basically. I have the urge to keep going. At least Inktober has given me the urge to keep going. I want to actually get some browns because I'm not good at mixing browns for different shades of black girl. I feel like I make them too red, or I make them, they have too much of a red undertone, and I am trying to get like a yellow undertone for once, maybe, or some light skin for once, maybe. That would be great, but it's a task that I'm working on. But that's all I'm gonna say for the rest of this video. I'm just gonna let you guys watch it. The music is soothing. I know a lot of people really liked this particular song in my Plan With Me video, so I figured I would include it in this one. And I've already watched my video, guys, so I can tell you it's very comforting. So enjoy. Thank you. All right, guys, so even though I had some bleeding, I was just being impatient, I still came out with some things that I was proud of. I feel good. I can't believe that we're down to the last 2 days, so I'm just going to post those two on Wednesday. As usual, thank you guys so much for watching. Regular videos start Tuesday and Thursday. And until the next time, guys, bye.